Hi guys, we're back again. We want to bring you a word of encouragement at these unique and challenging times that we're living in once again, and bring a little bit of information at the same time also. But I want to start off with the scripture from the Word of God, not in with that for a few moments together, but our security, those who trust in the Lord. And I want to bring us back to Psalm 91, if I can, for a moment. But I'm going to read from the Amplified Version. He who dwells in the shelter of the Most High will remain secure and rest in the shadow of the Almighty. And I like this. It brings it out. Whose power no enemy can withstand. Our Lord can't be conquered. I will say of the Lord, He is my refuge, my fortress, my God, in whom I will trust with great confidence, and on whom I rely, for He will save you from the trap of the fowler and from the deadly pestilence. He will cover you and completely protect you with His pinions, and under His wings you will find refuge. His faithfulness is a shield and a wall. You do not have to be afraid. We don't have to be. Our trust is and security is in Jesus Christ today. And we're moving on as a church, aren't we?
Amen.
Amen. Amen. We're moving on. We're still ministering. We're still connecting. Amen. And we want you to do the same. And so Sundays, we're online, live stream, Bible studies during the mornings. And we're working on Monday night's prayer. What are we going to do with that, Theresa? Monday night prayer.
We're going to go to teleprayer, where you can go into a conference prayer, conference prayer line. For those of you who aren't on social media, this is a way for you to connect in prayer. We'll have someone leading that. You'll just have to dial into the number and you'll be able to access us, access that. We'll have a prayer sheet for you to follow along so we can all be in unity praying the same thing. And you're going to enjoy that because, you know, we can't gather in the building, but a lot of things are still going on. And spiritually, things are always going on.
That's right.
Always.
That's right. This is a unique, challenging time, but God is in control, and I believe God is going to use this, and we're transitioning into a very important time as the Church of Jesus Christ. So let's lean into the Lord, let's hear from the Lord, and let's do the work of the Lord together. And you're going to see a teaching I taught about 5 years ago, the end of the world as we know it. I want you to go back, check that out. It's going to bring some encouragement and direction for us as the church, our future, our destiny, and what we are doing at this critical time. And so we want to tell you that Easter Sunday is coming, and Lord laid on our heart, 14 years ago, to give all the Easter offering away, keep nothing for the ministry right here, and we're still going to do that. Even though it's more challenging than ever, we're going to do that. We're going to give the two very important ministries this Easter Sunday. Get ready to do that. Pray about that. And the first one is our good friends,
Gil and Dolphy, and they are missionaries in Tanzania, Africa. We had a trip over there a couple years ago. Many of you know them. We love this couple. They are doing the work with the Tuka people in Tanzania, Africa, and they were supposed to be with us this Sunday. We'll probably see a video from them at some point during this week, and we want to support the work they're doing there. It's an unreached people's group, and so they're reaching the Tuka tribe, and we're going to help them with that. That's one.
That's still happening. Amen. In Convoy of Hope, this wonderful ministry that is around the world, and here in the U.S. of A., around the world now. Just about a year and a half ago, their goal was to feed 200,000 children around the world. Just the other day, I got word it surpassed 300,000 children, feeding them, educating them, bringing them to Jesus, and they're very busy here in America, especially right now. Tornadoes are taking place. They're on the scene. They're on the sites. COVID-19, they're here. They're ministering. We want to support them. We're going to give it all away. Easter Sunday, join us. It's an exciting time. Even though it's challenging, it's an exciting time to live for Jesus. We are the church. God bless you. We love you.